Welcome back, folks. Today, we're going to delve into a fascinating topic that has been causing a stir in the scientific community. We're talking about Betelgeuse, one of the largest stars in our galaxy, which has been displaying some alarming behavior recently. Betelgeuse, a subject of scientific curiosity for years, is not just any star. It's one of the largest stars in our galaxy, dwarfing our sun in size. This celestial body has been a source of intrigue for scientists who have been studying its formation and eventual demise. However, what has been causing a wave of concern among scientists is the recent unusual behavior of Betelgeuse. The star has been displaying peculiar dimming and brightening patterns, leading some experts to predict its impending destruction. The James Webb Telescope, the most powerful telescope ever built, has predicted that Betelgeuse is on the verge of becoming a supernova. This means that the star is expected to explode, releasing an enormous amount of energy, making it one of the most luminous objects in our galaxy for a brief period. But what does this mean for us on Earth? Can the explosion of Betelgeuse pose a threat to Earth? Let's delve into the alarming details about its imminent destruction, as predicted by the James Webb Telescope, and how this new development could impact our galaxy and our lives here on Earth. Betelgeuse is a celestial marvel that has captivated cosmologists for centuries. As described by physicist Michio Kaku, it is a colossal star that is truly awe-inspiring. Despite its age, it remains one of the brightest stars in the night sky. You might have even spotted it during winter as the reddish-orange star that marks the upper left shoulder of the Orion constellation. It is a cosmic heavyweight. It's so massive that it can be seen from Earth despite being a staggering 600 light-years away. To put that into perspective, if you were to travel at the speed of light for an entire year, it would take you 600 years to reach Betelgeuse. That's a distance that's simply beyond human comprehension. Yet, despite its distance, it still shines so brightly in our sky. But here's what truly sets this red supergiant apart from other stars. Its brightness is not constant. It's always fluctuating, which is one of the unique properties of this star. And it's not just its brightness that makes it so special. Betelgeuse's size is also off the charts. It's absolutely massive compared to most stars in the night sky. It is about 500 times bigger than our sun. Can you even fathom that? Its radius is believed to be about 1,000 times that of our sun. It's so gigantic that it appears as a disk in space when viewed through sophisticated telescopes, whereas other stars appear as little points of light. That's how big Betelgeuse is. The disk appearance is suspected to be an effect of the reaction on the outer layers of the atmosphere. Scientists cannot determine the exact mass of Betelgeuse because there are no other planetary bodies orbiting around it to compare it with, and we can't measure it directly from here on Earth. But we do know that this star is at least 12 times heavier than our sun. That's a whole lot of stars. The brightness of Betelgeuse is truly extraordinary. It ranges from magnitude plus 0 to plus 1.6. In simpler terms, it is 16,000 times brighter than our sun. No wonder it was christened the Red Giant. However, its brightness doesn't stay constant. It fluctuates due to its pulsations. In other words, it expands and contracts. When it expands, it gets brighter, but when it contracts, it dims. This process can occur for 10 to 100 days or even more. One of the most intriguing aspects of this red supergiant is that its surface is covered in dark magnetic spots. These spots are much larger and more numerous than the ones on our sun, and they're so strong that they inhibit the flow of hot gas to the star's outer surface. This makes Betelgeuse cooler than our sun in these regions. Despite its size and brightness, its magnetic field is 1,000 times stronger than that of the sun, and it creates fascinating loops and arcs of gas on the surface of the star. Betelgeuse is a red star, and its low temperature contributes to the low energy emitted by the star, which gives it its dim red color. But here's an interesting fact. It wasn't always red. 2 million years ago, it was yellowish in color. Over time, the colors started changing to orange, and finally, about 2,000 years ago, it slowly started becoming the red star we know today. This change in color is a sign that it is getting old. Betelgeuse's energy output is an astonishing 7,500 times that of the Sun. Had it not been so far away and still in its prime, it would have been a worthy contender to our own Sun. Its distance from Earth adds 600 light years, which is impressive considering that it can still be seen with the naked eye at night. Our Sun, on the other hand, is just 8.3 light minutes away from Earth, which accounts for its effectiveness in providing energy to our planet. Had Betelgeuse been closer, it could have been visible even during the daytime. However, its enormous size means that if it were to replace the Sun, it would swallow up or displace Earth and the four neighboring planets. Additionally, the radiation it emits is much greater than that of our Sun, making it an unsuitable substitute for Earth's energy source. Perhaps Betelgeuse was never meant to be our Sun, but rather a distant celestial body that we can appreciate and study from afar. Its red light is even more pronounced due to its low temperature, which gives it a distinct red hue. This is why it's often referred to as a red giant. But despite its red color, it is not a cool star. In fact, its surface temperature is estimated to be around 3600 Kelvin, which is hotter than the surface of our Sun. Betelgeuse's pulsations are another fascinating aspect of this star. These pulsations are caused by convection, a process that causes hot gas to rise and cool gas to sink. This creates waves that travel through its atmosphere, causing it to expand and contract. This expansion and contraction cause its brightness to fluctuate, making it a variable star. But what's truly remarkable about Betelgeuse is its potential to go supernova. A supernova is a powerful explosion that occurs when a star exhausts its nuclear fuel and collapses under its own gravity. This explosion releases a tremendous amount of energy, outshining an entire galaxy for a brief period. If it were to go supernova, it would be one of the most spectacular events in the history of astronomy. However, the prospect of Betelgeuse going supernova also raises some concerns. The explosion would release a massive amount of energy and radiation, which could potentially pose a threat to life on Earth. But before you start panicking, it's important to note that it is located over 600 light years away from Earth. This means that even if it were to go supernova, the energy and radiation from the explosion would take over 600 years to reach us. Betelgeuse is a fascinating celestial body that continues to captivate scientists and astronomy enthusiasts alike. Its unique properties, such as its size, brightness, and pulsations, make it a subject of ongoing study. And while the prospect of it going supernova is both exciting and terrifying, it's a reminder of the dynamic and ever-changing nature of our universe. So, the next time you look up at the night sky, take a moment to appreciate the beauty and complexity of stars like Betelgeuse. Who knows, you might just be witnessing the final stages of a star's life before it goes supernova. That's it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video.